The pales in comparison.
Give it to me.
To one Squeaky Mazz.
Geno.
Is this now two straight Fridays of Squeaky Mazz? You being upset about Geno Auriemma? I believe it is, but this one, epic.
It never goes away. Mazz's guy, Geno Auriemma.
You're damn right. You're not John Wooden. You get that right. You're not even close.
Wins his 10th NCAA championship last night, Mazz. Your thoughts on his comments afterwards?
Okay, at least he showed some measure of humility, although, you know what? I think it was false humility, like... Let's not go comparing me with John Wooden. No, 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 don't be silly. You big fraud. I saw this thing today, the only people who've ever won 10 championships. John Wooden, Phil Jackson, Geno Auriemma. Yeah, those are the three people I think of when I think of titans in the coaching industry that is basketball. Please, put a sock in it. Geno Auriemma might have been able to carry John Wooden's clipboard. Maybe. 10 championships. Like there's any chance of Geno's 10 comparing to Wooden's 10, or even Phil Jackson's for that matter. What a load of crap that is. You know, the men's game sucks. Oh, you know, I forgot that women's game was on last night. Jeez, that was a blame in watching for me, too. I set the DVR the whole nine yards and something looks like it's screwed up. Like, seriously, how many legit...
Let's go, girls.
Women's programs are there in America?
I think their average margin of victory this year, it's like 40.
Totally.
Oh, man, I feel like a woman.
Now, the whole thing's a complete joke. It's like, let's bring in the Sisters of the Poor, kick the crap out of them by 60, so Geno can get up there with John Wooden. Like what, they couldn't schedule high school teams? Is that the deal? It doesn't count. It totally doesn't count. It's like putting someone up there with Tiger Woods who plays miniature golf. Yeah, he's good at the windmill.
I am a woman, hear me roll.
Please.
In numbers too big to ignore.
What a load of crap. Oh. Okay, how many Little League championships did you win, Geno? Who whooped they do? They won by 10, which to me means Notre Dame covered the spread, as far as I'm concerned. What a joke. Good God, they beat... Okay, so again, I'm going back and looking. St. Francis in the tournament, 89-33. Cincinnati, 93-34. Tight one that day, Geno. Cincinnati during the regular season, 96-31. 96-31. Cincinnati could have tripled its output and lost by 3. Did those girls have two arms or what? What a joke! It's a joke! Oh. 10 titles. John Wooden and Geno Auriemma. This is like putting some women's... Who knows what? Some like Little League coach up there with Connie Mack. Who cares? Who cares? What a joke. Good grief. I'm done.
That is... Wow. That's a gift that keeps on giving.
I mean, seriously, how do you not think of him as the Red Auerbach of women's college basketball? Good God. Geno. Please.
I love how every week we do Squeaky Mazz, and when he's done, he continues to rant. Yeah.
He's just still getting more
talk
thoughts.
Talk about the most self-important guy in the world. Like, really? I mean, what are you going to take over next? The field hockey program? Oh, sorry. Can't help it.
Okay, Mazz, the base.